'Twas a COVID Christmas, and all through the house, everyone was coughing, even the mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that a vaccine would soon be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, dreaming of a time they didn't have to wear masks on their heads. And Grandma in a K95 and Grandpa with his CPAP have COVID exposure covered and settled in for a nice long winter's nap. When out of the night there arose a clatter, a mumbling, a grumbling, probably because everybody's wearing masks on their heads, can't understand what people are saying. A real intense chatter. Away to the door I flew like a flash, glancing downstairs, oh, what a gasp. Everyone was screaming, where's the hand sanitizer, soap, or bleach? Perhaps there's more under the sink. But a snickerly snarl, a quite evil laugh, rose high from the second floor draft. There's no more of that, and certainly no more of this. You've all managed to make my job this year easy as shit. See, COVID-19 did all the work this year. No trouble for me. I sat back and had a bourbon with glee. So I'm sorry your Christmas was all taken down by my new best friend. You might have heard from him around town. And by town, I mean the news. Yes, COVID-19 has made this year easy. Not a single thing I've had to steal, break, or bambizi. It all happened along, all by itself. Now Christmas has been ruined without my help. A little poem from the Grinch, 2020. COVID Christmas, bitches.